the most dangerous bit about it, if you like, was the iodine, which has a very short half-life. So within 8 days, half of the iodine release will have decayed, and within 3 months, it's all gone from the environment. And within 3 months, it's all gone from the environment. And within 3 months, it's all gone from the environment.